I'm going to show you how I would mix the colors for this wild rose.
I'd start with some titanium white and mix a little bit of cadmium red deep into that. And I would use that to block in the basic light side petal color. And then I would use some alizarin permanent and some cadmium red deep mixed together to carve in the colors for the shadow side and describe some of the petals.